A breaking news update on the arrest of former TV judge and current Shelby County DA candidate Joe Brown. Tonight, the audio inside juvenile court that got Judge Joe Brown thrown in jail. Thanks for joining us. I'm Michelle Reese, in for Claudia.
I'm Richard Ransom. It was an interesting day at juvenile court. Brown was arrested after causing what many describe as a near riot during a hearing at juvenile court late this afternoon. WREG's Katie Rufiner is live at the CJC downtown with what she has learned about Brown's arrest. Katie.
Joe Brown will remain in jail. He was given 5 days by a juvenile court judge after we are told he had an outburst inside the courtroom. He's being held apart from the general population until he is released or serves out the full sentence. WREG did obtain audio from inside the courtroom. We're going to play that for you right now.
Therefore, I challenge your authority to hear it. By the way, what is that, magistrate, sir, with due respect?
Mr. Brown, the court finds you in contempt.
Here, $10. That's all you
we'll
got on me.
We'll send you to 24
You're
hours in the Shelby County Jail.
The maximum confinement.
You may have a seat.
I'm not. $10. That's all you got.
Get,
20.
Take get the
two.
Bailiffs.
Go find the law. Or I'm reporting you to the court of judiciary. I'll have you charged with violation of process. Now, you want to get into this, let's get into it. This sorry operation needs to stop.
24 hours, Shelby County Jail for contempt.
You
may have a seat.
Excuse me.
You wish
if you try to do this,
hours?
You need to straighten yourself up and you need
to
cite
to
your
second
authority.
Day, Mr. Brown.
Now, we're told that Brown was representing someone in a child support case and became agitated when the court couldn't find the record in the court file. Now, we did obtain a statement from juvenile court judge Curtis Person. He said, quote, anyone who comes before the juvenile court of Memphis and Shelby County will be treated fairly, with dignity and with respect. Anyone who acts in a contemptuous manner towards the court, towards any member of the court, towards any employee of this court, or towards any visitor of this court will be dealt with appropriately according to the laws of the state of Tennessee. We will continue to bring you more on this story. Reporting live downtown, Katie Rufiner, WREG News Channel 3.
Thank you, Katie. While a Shelby County judge, Joe Brown presided over James Earl Ray's last appeal of his conviction for the assassination of Martin Luther King Jr. He then moved to Los Angeles to star in the Judge Joe Brown Show. The show was not renewed after a contract dispute.